ሰላም ውድ የዩቱብ ቻናል ቤተሰቦች፣ ይህ ኢትዮ ዩኒቨርሲቲ ኤክስቴክ ኮንሶርሽን ሀብ ዩቱብ ቻናል ነው። በዚህ ቪዲዮ የኢኮኖሚክስ ቴክስት ኤግዛም በ2016 ሐምሌ ወር ላይ የነበረውን ክፍል 5 ላይ የምናየው ይሆናል። ከዚህ በፊት ወደ 4 ፓርት ሰርቼ በዚህ ዩቱብ ቻናል ላይ አስቀምጫለሁኝ። ይህን ቪዲዮ ያላገኛችሁ በፕላይሊስት ላይ ገብታችሁ ቪዲዮዎቹን ማየት ትችላላችሁ። አሁን ወደ ዛሬው ጥያቄ ገባለሁኝ። ጥያቄው which one of the following is true about dummy variables? A. A dummy variable takes a value of 0 or 1. B. A dummy variable always takes a value higher than 1. C. A dummy variable always takes a value less than 1. D. Dummy variable takes a value of 1 or 10. So, ቀጣይ ተመሳሳይ ጥያቄ ነው ይሄ። Which one of the following is true about dummy variables? ተመሳሳይ የሆነ ጥያቄ ዳሚ ቫሪያብል ቴክስ ቫሊው 1 ኦር 0 ኦር 0 ኦር 1 ዳሚ ቫሪያብል ሰለዋይስ ቴክስ ቫሊው ሃየር ዘን 1 ሲ ዳሚ ቫሪያብል ሰለዋይስ ቴክስ ቫሊው ሌስ ዘን 1 ኤንድ ዲ ዳሚ ቫሪያብል ቴክስ ቫሊው 1 ኦር 10 ስለዚህ ይሄ ስለ ዳሚ ቫሪያብል ትክክለኛ የትኛው ነው የሚል ነው ጥያቄው ሶ when we say this ዳሚ ቫሪያብል ይሄን ዲስክሪፕሽን አረክ they are discrete variables taking a value of 0 or 1 And usually they are often called on or off variables and being on when they are 1 and off when they are 0. That means this 0 is the baseline or the reference and they can be used either as explanatory variables or the dependent variables. So this is the whole case and the whole two margin dummy variable should make the comparison as explanatory or as dependent variables. So when we use them as dependent variable, there are specific problems with how the regression is interpreted. And however, when they act as explanatory variables, they can be interpreted in the same way as other variables. Or when these dummy variables act as dependent variable, there are specific problems with how the regression is interpreted. And however, when they act as explanatory variables, they can be interpreted in the same way as other variables. So this is what the definition of the dummy variables. And in other, we have different classification or types of dummy variables as explanatory. The first one is in qualitative dummy variable, seasonal dummy variable, and dummy variable that represent a change in policy. So these are the classifications. So when we say qualitative dummy variables, they may be when we are doing some analysis on age, sex, race, as well as health. These are qualitative dummy variables. When we use this the seasonal dummy variables, they depend on the nature of data. So this quarterly data requires 3 dummy variables and so on. So these are what the seasonal dummy variables. And certainly, dummy variables that represent a change in policy are that the first one, intercept dummy variables, and the other is slope dummy variables also. When you say intercept dummy variables, that pick up a change in the intercept of the regression, whereas this when you say slope dummy variables, they pick up a change in the slope of the regression. So these are some dummy variables that represent change in policy. The other is, for example, here, if Y is a teacher's salary, and DI is equal to 1 if non-smoker, this teacher is a non-smoker, and DI is equal to 0 if the teacher is a smoker, we can develop the model. So here, let me start a Y, a understandary, demos, DI is equal to 1, or dummy is equal to 1, or dummy variable, which is equal to 1, yeah, understandary, a match is 1, and dummy, variable which is equal to 0 ምን ነው ደግሞ ያ መምህር የሚያጨስ ከሆነ ከሁለቱ የተሻለ ደሞዝ የሚያገኘው ማን ነው የምለው ካልኩሌት ለማድረግ ወይ ለማወቅ ሞዴል ዴቨሎፕ ማድረግ እንችላለን ማለት ነው። ሄር ዘ ሞዴል ቢካም y is equal to alpha plus b beta di that is the constant and ለእያንዳንዱ ስንሰራ የሚያጨሰው ነው የማያጨሰው በሚያጨሰው ኬዝ D 0 ስለሆነ salary is equal to alpha ionar malata no this the monthly salary or the salary which is received is equal to alpha but የማያጨሰው ከሆነ ደግሞ d is equal to 1 ነው ያለን ስለዚህ alpha plus beta ionar malata no so in this case ይሄን in ሁለቱን interpret እናደርግ እዚህ ጋር ያለው የማያጨሰው ከሚያጨሰው የተሻለ salary ይኖራል ማለት ነው salary receive ያደርጋል so this is the model how we can develop this model by dummy variables therefore when we come to or back to that of the question the true statement which states about dummy variables they are variables taking a value of 0 or 1 and the correct answer is a in this case so here from the given alternative the true statement about dummy variables the dummy variable takes a value of 0 or 1 so this is the correct answer okay this is the video I have in this part and I will come with other questions in the next video until that I wish you a nice time and don't forget liking the video sharing and subscribing the channel also and writing constructive comments on the videos that I have uploaded on this channel have a nice time